Nicholas.
I don't know about this shit, bro. Should be a pleasure.
First of all, fuck the 50 boys. Y'all ain't from me, of course. But you carving out a space for yourself, okay? I gave you that pass. So why I got to hear about you setting up shop a pinky toe from 12th Street?
First of all, we in the D, motherfucker.
This nigga talking about that area near the funeral home? Nigga, that shit was uncharted territory until we came and planted our flag. So now y'all just asking us to move out?
Nah, Meech. I'm telling you, if y'all don't stop, bodies gonna drop.
J-Mo, look, it's enough money and food out here for all of us to eat. Now, if we squashed this dumb shit and came together and pooled our resources, nigga, we'll be like the motherfucking Italian mob, man.
This ain't no fucking negotiation, nigga. We see our little sandbox boys around here again, it's gonna be war.
Then let's go to your motherfucker. I ain't scared of y'all bitch-ass niggas. Matter of fact, I ain't moving nowhere no more. What's up?
Hey, T, I suggest you talk to your big brother over here. Tell him to keep this shit peaceful. Or you may have to start walking your old girl home after her shit from Wendy.
Nigga, fuck you, nigga.
Fuck.
Hey, T, chill. Put that shit away. We don't even need that shit. These niggas ain't worth that shit, man.
This nigga got him a little pow-pow. You know what to do with that? You ever shoot somebody before, T?
Know what? As a show of good faith, because my super passionate brother just had to pull this gap, I'ma give y'all niggas that fucking area, man. Meech, what the fuck?
And as a token of my appreciation, I'ma look past all this dumb shit. But don't let this type of shit happen again, man. Or that genie ain't going back in that bottle. 12th Street.
50 boys, motherfucker.
I'll get y'all little asses out of here before we gotta hang y'all by y'all raggedy-ass rat tails, motherfucker. Huh? Get the fuck on. Go back to the sandbox, little niggas. Fuck with some damn pussy.
Man, we...